Hello, everybody, this is Agent Cat, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 3! Let's go to Boneyard! And I can't crawl into the level. I can only jump into the level. Yeah! Oh! We're coming towards the screen! Which only means one thing! It's a chase level! Run away! Oh, shit! Running time! You can't catch me! I'm faster than you, bitch! Get away! Ouch! And I kind of forgot that was an insta-kill. You can't catch me! Can stay there! Fuck you! TNT crate! Don't spin it! Whatever you do! Jump on it instead! Kaboom! Kaboom! Now this grass, that's a tough problem. Spin it, and it will be gotten rid of. What's that red-looking thing, you may be wondering? Welp, when we get the red gem, we'll be coming back for this. Nitro, do not touch that! Ignore that box at all costs! Ignore it! But it's jam time! Hell yeah! Slam! Ha ha ha! Oh. This one is tricky. Because... yeah. Body slam! Body slam! Hoo ha! Body slam! Hoo ha! And crawl. Body slam! Hoo-ha! Body slam! Body slam! Hoo-ha! 22 lives! That's awesome! 23 lives! That's awesome! I'll find the boxes! What's this? Shit. Yeah, you're really supposed to bounce on top and be all like, bouncing up boxes! Hoo-ha! But if you slide and then jump, slide and then jump, you can get them. Hoo-ha! Shit is catching up! Make it home! Shit! Oh! Okay! That green box with an exclamation point on! Destroy all of the nitro boxes on the screen of the level. Let's go to making waves. Oh, it's another Coco level. Okay. Press X to accelerate! Whoosh! Now that arrow in the top corner of the screen will lead you to the right direction. Shit, missed a box. Shit, missed it again. Now those bombs are deadly. Do not touch them. We're not insta-kill death like Mr. Stegosaurus. Speed flip! Yeah. Checkpoint box. Watch out the cannonballs! Backflip! Hoo-ah! Crystal number 5! Yay! Checkpoint! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, 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 calm down! Calm down, now take it slow! Take this part slow! Now go fast! And a little too fast there. And I think you need to front flip to access that box. So let's back up. I forget what's the brake button. I think it may be square. Yes, got that box! And I got another gem! Hell yeah, for Agent Cack! Welp! There's only one spot to go! And that would be the first boss of the game. What's his name? Tiny Tiger! We will be facing Tiny Tiger next time on Let's Play Crash Bandicoot Warped! So, let's save the game and say until next time, this is Agent Cack. And yeah. See you in the next episode of Let's Play Crash Bandicoot Warped again. So until next time, this is Agent Cack saying adios. Damn, I almost forgot my outro that time.